está listo.
What is the hell doing there?
Sombrilla.
What?
What? Guys, it's 11:25. 11?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my god. And we say already goodbye?
And you said it was 12.
Well.
Darn. Oh, darn. Darn it.
So, they are hungry.
Really?
Grilled cheese.
And guys, I'm so glad Rafa went and got ranch for me.
Yeah.
With ranch too.
Kaylee eat pizza and Totino's pizza with ranch. And let me tell you something. Yesterday was my first time in my life trying that combination, and I wanna say I like it.
It's so good.
I literally can't eat it without ranch now. Like, I can't eat these without ranch. I can't eat pizza without ranch. I can't eat.
That's crazy. I'm saying that's crazy because I've never tried it and I don't want to try it.
Try it. Oh. That's what I said, but then Kaylee made me try it, and now I really like it.
Me too.
I made her try it. Like, I made it. Like, she's like, do it.
Guys, I'm having, like, a portion of these.
Guys, and I'm doing laundry at this time. Let me show you a sneak peek. I just started doing laundry now.
You guys can have, like,
look at this. Look at this. Sneak peek. Laundry. But I'm gonna finish tomorrow because for sure I won't finish today. And also one other thing that Kaylee introduced to us is this
lemonade.
A lemonade. Yeah, but not in this container.
We never
buy that.
Lemonade.
But it's good.
Yeah.
They had it in a cup upstairs with ice, and I thought it was just ice, so I drank it.
Did you try the one that I left on the table?
It's literally moving.
I literally drank all of the lemonade.
Kaylee, it's a big oven. It's not like the small one that you have in your house. Oh, she almost burned. Alison, mira, ya hay dos platos desechables. Okay. I just ate a box of a strawberry with whipped cream.
Whipped cream?
Whipped cream.
That sounds so good.
It was so good.
It sounds so good.
It is so good for dessert. Okay. Move Raphael hat. And now that Raphael is buying Takis, no one likes Taki anymore.
I didn't even know he bought them.
Well, he bought a lot of Taki. And look what else he bought, guys. He went to a Hispanic store. That's how you say?
Yeah.
But compró jabón for his work because he's leaving for a month. We're going to be alone. He's going to be in Miami, Orlando, traveling the world without us because he has to keep working. And look how many jabones compró. Mira para allá, mira para allá, mira para allá. Porque no puedo comprar uno, ni dos, ni tres, ni cuatro. No. Look how many he bought.
That's too much.
4, 7, 9. Do you think he's gonna need 9 jabones? Soap?
Nope.
Nope, but he's Raphael.
You know what he's probably gonna do?
But it smells so good.
Whenever he goes to a different hotel, he'll probably just leave the other one.
What is that?
Jabón.
Soap.
You yep. can never buy one of something.
Exactly. Why, Raphael?
Why?
When you say, Javier, can you bring me one condensed and milk? Mm-hmm. No. Guys, you know what? I have been checking the thing that the people tag you on Instagram. And a lot of people are trying the leche condensada. The leche condensada with pita. And it's they
so
love it.
La thing.
They kill the virus. Well, but 9, Raphael?
Yeah, but mommy, that is not good because you're
you didn't
good.
Like this.
Try that and it's not good.
It's not healthy, but when I say in the blog, I say it's not healthy. Sometimes I give healthy tips and sometimes that's not good. Y este pan, guys, this bread is so good. And this
Are
one too.
Are you gonna get away from it on here? Yeah. It's a possibility, but scientifically, I have a choice.
Stop that. You're not a scientist right now.
Scientifically, I really want you guys to Takero.
Takero, Takero, Chucky.
Why does she never say Takero Tamien?
Okay.
Like, she's just like, okay.
Do you say love you?
No.
She doesn't cry in a movie, in a sad movie. Do you think she's gonna say, I love you back?
I love you back.
Every time
never.
I say
it. Not even to your mom?
Every time I say it, she's like, okay.
Still, like, dude, she's gonna die.
Why? So hard for you?
I say it, but I don't. I don't know. I don't know if I'm saying I love you.
Do you say I love you, Alice?
Yeah.
To who?
I say to all of you guys. When was the last time you said I love you to me?
To all of us?
Not to you guys. To her, not and dad.
It's no
kill all of
them. Yeah, abuelo.
So, Katherine, let's go now practice. I love you.
I love you, too.
Okay.
She has to be like, I love you, too.
Love you, too.
Okay, no, Kaylee, ¿cómo tú lo dices?
Love you, too.
I take care of mucho con un amor.
But you know, Kaylee say that all the time to everybody.
Yeah. Say, I do love you. I know.
It's 2:55. No, Kaylee's at 4:25. We have to wait for 4:25 and we can put the Totino's pizza.
Put it in the microwave for 2 minutes.
Exactly. She said she doesn't like Totino's pizza in the microwave.
The bread part, it's like so soggy.
And here in the oven, it's gonna be toasted.
Yes, and like good.
They were about to order pizza without my permission.
I wasn't part of it. We kind of did. You were so too wise. She was like, okay, we should get Papa John's.
You want?
No, I'm not a little bigger.
Okay,
but you still said something.
Guys, this is so good. Look.
No, what is the
meat? He's cooking all the time.
No.
So, but Kaylee have the ranch in her hands already.
Oh, for the Totino's.
Someone has to, a ranch company has to sponsor you.
I know.
I just don't like ranch with anything else.
Oh, really?
Oh, don't talk about the ranch like that. I know what it's
only with pizza, Totino's.
No, ranch with carrots. Ranch with
carrots. Oh, it's good. I like it. Yeah.
I can't eat carrots without like a dip or something.
Oh, hummus. Hummus. Oh, it's good.
Ranch with anything else is disgusting. I just want to throw up. It's like mayonnaise to me.
Mayonnaise is disgusting.
Mayonnaise is good.
I like mayo with salty crackers.
Mayo is good.
Yeah, with salty crackers and ham, that's good.
It's good. You like that.
Oh, yeah, that's good with those crackers. Mm-hmm. That I get like those things.
Yeah.
With jamon.
Uh-huh.
And then like with jamon leche.
Jamon. She's Spanglish. Allison, why when you are hungry, you speak Spanish?
Because it's the only way to get your attention. If I talk English, you'd be like,
I post a picture and they give me some videos idea because I asked and they want the whole family talking Spanish for a whole video.
That's gonna be easy for me.
¿Por qué?
Why are you talking?
Let's gonna do it, Kaylee, here as a family.
Kaylee has never actually talked Spanish.
She just said take care of.
That's not like a full like sentence.
Okay, Kaylee, let's gonna practice.
I'm good.
Dime que si la el oven está listo para poner los Totino pizza.
Wait, what?
Do you understand what I said?
El fogón.
El
fogón.
No, el fogón is the top.
And what's the bottom?
That's el horno.
I just was thinking that.
El fogón is top, el horno es lo de abajo.
El horno.
El horno.
El horno.
Ajá.
Está listo para los Totino's pizzas.
Eso, you got it, bravo. Okay, another one. Ahora yo te digo, no, it's not ready. So you have to wait. Let me think in another one.
Yo voy con
él. Okay, dime algo bonito a mí.
Mi me gusta a tu pelo.
No, a mí. No, mi me gusta, a mí.
I took Spanish for 2 years.
And you live with a Spanish parent.
A mí me gusta a tu pelo.
No, tu pelo.
No, pelo.
A mí me gusta tu pelo.
A mí me gusta tu pelo porque es mi... Es el pelo que yo quería toda mi vida.
Ah.
Oh, wow.
A mí me gusta tu pelo porque es el pelo que toda una vida yo hubiese querido tener.
Okay,
you can't even put it in a bun.
It's okay, you always want a mine.
Yeah.
Okay, Katherine, no, you are so easy to speak Spanish. Say something.
She was born in Cuba.
Okay, look, when someone tells me to say something, I don't know what to say. I know.
Dime algo bonito a mí entonces.
People are like, talk Spanish.
I don't know.
What do you want me to say?
Like, I know, but okay, tell me like a sentence. Like, say a sentence in English, I'll say it in Spanish.
No, that's easy. Llama a tu abuela y dile que mañana vamos por la tarde.
No, don't call her.
Llama a tu abuela y dile que mañana vamos por la tarde.
Okay. Ella sí habla perfecto español.
Okay,
a ver, you, Allison.
Wait,
dile, dale. Dale, di, di. Esta es la idea, que si tú la llamaras, que tú le dijeras.
Bueno, dice, mañana vamos a ir por tu casa.
Ya, por la tarde.
No, invita a toda tu familia que el domingo venga. Llama a la gente. Es como que vas a hacer un birthday party for your birthday and you're gonna invite everybody.
Allison, tiene que llamar a cuatro gente en español.
Okay, call the people.
Okay, we're starting with Abuela. Whose house are we going to?
This house, tú lo vas a invitar.
Ven por acá.
No, ya, no, hola.
Abuela. You gotta do the same thing.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Ven por acá mañana por mi cumpleaños te quedé.
No.
That's literally, I get it done super quick. That's why I don't like putting it close to my face. I put it on speaker. And I talk like this.
A ver, di eso en español.
A mí no me gusta. Hablar así.
Yo no hablo con el teléfono.
En mi cara.
En mi cara. Lo pongo en speaker.
En volumen alto.
Y yo lo pongo encima de mí.
No, no en alta voz.
No, I know, but like encima de mí.
On top of me?
On top of you.
No, encima
is in front.
Adelante. Kaylee, let me ask you an important question. You know that sometimes I speak to you in Spanish and really fast. Do you understand what I'm saying or you just pretend that you understand?
I get a few words and like...
A few words come in.
I think I know what you're saying. I think.
Even though I was born in Cuba and I know... Sometimes when my mom talks to me, I don't understand what she's saying.
No, I think so I know.
Fast. My mom...
But you understand me?
Yeah, no, her mom. Oh. She's on the phone with her mom. And Catherine's like, mm-hmm, okay. I'm like, what? How do you understand that?
I don't. So I just say, okay. Sometimes she just talks way too fast. I was like...
5 more seconds.
Hold on.
Wait, 5 seconds.
Really? You don't understand? And do you understand Rafael? Because he talks Spanish. No, is it Pompeo?
No, that was a chair.
Oh.
But I feel like my mom talks faster than him.
Do you think? Sure. Yeah. Oh, Kaylee. Okay, the oven is ready. So, totinos. And put the timer for 15 seconds. No, ¿por qué tiempo es?
15 seconds only?
Me gusta tu español. Habla más conmigo.
Yo no sé cómo.
Yes, tú sí sabes cómo.
Oh, I sound cringy.
Esto es fácil. Alguien te dice, Kaylee, recoge el maletín que nos vamos a hacer mañana para Punta Cana. Así que recoge toda la ropa y todo eso que nos vamos a hacer mañana.
Okay. ¿Qué tú entendiste?
You said, okay, so go pack your bags because we're leaving tomorrow to go to Punta Cana and get everything in here.
Oh, you got it. Okay, I'm gonna say something too. One moment.
Say it fast. Let's see who gets it first.
No, no, okay, Katherine on the same note. Primero tú. Kaylee, yo me voy a poner muy brava contigo. Si tú cuando yo te llame por la mañana, tú no te levantas y haces tus tareas y sales para la piscina y te bañas un poco y te coges el sol y después entras y haces el desayuno para todo el mundo.
I know what you said.
Okay, dale. No. No, it's Kaylee.
Okay, say it again.
No. Look,
I understand it when you said it, but like I forgot it.
Bueno, trata de decir lo que tú cogiste.
No, I actually forgot.
No, I don't know.
You wake up in the morning, I don't wake you up.
No, let me say. Let me say.
Tú pusiste el timer.
Wait, you say you always try to wake me up, but I never do it.
No.
This one said, she said she's going to be very mad at you when she wakes you up, you don't wake up, and then you come to your work, and you go outside, you go in the pool, and then you eat. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah. No. Yes.
I'll do the breakfast for you.
No, like, I promise you guys I understood it when she said it, but then it just came out my ears.
Okay, I'm going to one more time. Sure. Okay.
That's pretty long.
Mañana por la mañana, cuando yo termine de hacer la ropa de Londres, tú vas a acomodar la ropa de todo el mundo en la casa.
Okay, tomorrow when I'm done finishing doing the laundry.
When you done or when I'm
when
done?
When you're done finishing the laundry, you're gonna come help and fold it and everything.
I'm gonna help?
No, I what
she said. Tomorrow when I'm done doing the laundry, you're gonna go. You're gonna put everybody's clothes.
You're gonna
away.
Fold everybody's
clothes. That's what I meant. Come on, say it real fast. Go.
Sorry,
all three of us. All three of us have to see who gets it first.
Yeah, say make it. The first one to scream has to. Okay, go.
Scream? Okay.
En un mes, cuando todo esto acabe, vamos a ir a pasear en unas vacaciones muy grandes en toda la familia.
In a month, when this is all finished, we're gonna go on a vacation with the family.
Yes.
Wow. So didn't even finish.
Okay, but I still got it.
Now. R con R, cigarro.
Something cigarette.
No.
Repeat.
Okay. R con R, cigarro.
R con R, cigarro.
R con R, barril.
What?
R con R, barril.
R con R, barril.
No. Barril.
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 Rápido corren los carros.
Rápido corren los carros.
Por las líneas del ferrocarril.
Por la línea.
Del ferrocarril.
What?
Por las líneas del ferrocarril.
Por las líneas.
Del ferrocarril.
Del ferrocarril.
Ferro.
Ahora lo vas a decir rápido. R con R cigarro, R con R barril. Rápido, corren los carros por la línea, el ferrocarril.
Go, start. R con R cigarro.
Wait, no.
R con R cigarro.
R con R cigarro.
R con R barril.
What?
R con R barril.
R con R barril.
Rápido corren los carros.
Rápido corren los carros.
Por la línea, el ferrocarril.
Por la línea ferrocarril.
She's like, instead of R, she said R. Like, R.
Sí, porque R. Pero mírame. Mira mi lengua.
R con R
cigarro.
R con L.
R barril. R con R cigarro.
I don't know the word. I'm just saying for that.
¿Cómo me llamo yo?
Rafael.
No, Rafael.
Rafael.
Carril. Carril.
Is that the last word?
Carril, ferro.
Carril. ¿Tú sabes lo que es un ferrocarril? The train. El tren, por donde pasa el tren.
Train tracks.
The train track. Ferrocarril.
Wait, R con R cigarro is something.
R con R barril.
Look, my friend made his own, like, on what to call.
That's such a thing. What is that thing?
Boom. Like his own clothing thing. And this is the sweater he's gonna give me.
Oh, that's cute.
And he made like his own mug.
She's gonna practice, and when she got it, she's gonna say it to you. They are trying to write in Spanish.
Mania.
Kaylee is very good at, she can make sentence. Allison can write words, and she cannot write anything. And she's born in Cuba. I don't get it.
A lot of people are saying I'm not real Cuban. I know I'm not. My parents didn't teach me, but I am taking Spanish classes. I understand.
And she write really well.
I understand it, and I can write it, but I.
You can understand like 80%.
And I could read it, but I can't speak it.
She
can't. Okay, I can understand 100%. I can understand and speak 100%. I can write 10% and read 0%.
10%, Allison. I was impressed with Allison.
Finish the sentence. Mañana.
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 ¿Ya escribiste mañana?
Yes.
I did it.
Yeah.
¿Y qué yo había dicho?
Mañana something. I don't know.
Mañana yo voy a hacer el desayuno.
Yo.
Desayuno.
Mañana yo.
Voy.
Voy.
V-O-Y.
Voy a
hacer.
She like mixes up C with K.
No, hacer is with I. H.
C with K.
Yeah, like the sound you make. You just put the right.
Someone else, do you want to see a pizza?
I saw desayuno.
Desayuno.
Desayuno. How many?
Are you gonna eat all of this, Kaylee, by yourself?
Yeah.
Or give me 5. No, 6. No, 8.
Girl.
Catherine, are you gonna have some?
I'll give 1 or 2 or maybe 3.
I want 1 2 with ranch. I would like to try.
Okay, I did not spell that right.
No. A ver, let me see how they spell.
D-E-S-A-Y-O-N-O.
Mañana yo voy a hacer, se escribe así.
I was close.
Hacer, esto no es close. That's not close. Desayuno. Esto es una U. Okay.
Tell me to write something. You're giving me too hard.
Okay, Catherine, that's easy. Okay, take this one. Una sentence or una word? Who turned off the TV?
Hi, are you here? Is anybody here?
No, someone turned off the TV. Coco, no one. I don't know who did it. Okay, Alice. Yo voy a tener. A tener.
A.
Escribe más close, Alison. Tener. Ner.
Before, after the A.
No, ahí va una I.
Ner.
Voy a tener una.
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 Una. Eso no está escrito bien. Una.
Una.
Una. Casa.
Casa.
Grande.
Ariana Grande,
Grande.
¿Cuándo? No. No. No.
Cuando.
No, y eso que es lo que hay. Va una A primero.
Cuando.
Yo.
Yo.
Sea.
Se.
Grande.
Se.
E.
Se. No, se.
Si. Sea.
Sea. Grande.
Grande.
What the heck is that? That's an S.
Uno es así. Cuando is like this. Y sea es así. Entonces,
the sea. Like the sea.
Sea. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Give me like three words.
No, only one. And let's see if you can make
it. Give me one word.
Sombrilla.
What? If I can even spell.
Sombrilla.
Sombrilla.
No. Mm-mm. No.
What? Am I close?
Why do you feel so big?
No, sombrilla. No.
No?
Sombrilla.
What is the L doing there? What?
Yeah.
So J is not a Y.
If you read this word, sombrilla.
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 Spell ella.
Ella.
What does that mean?
She.
Oh, yeah.
A-Y-E. No. ¿Cómo se escribe ella? Mira, it's like that. It's a good example.
No, it's not like it.
E.
You spell it Ella.
Ella.
What? Why?
Because that's like it.
Ella doesn't sound anything like Ella.
You just told me that.
Y'all forgot. Okay, y'all messed up.
Another word?
Another word, okay, Katherine. I need Totino pizza to keep giving you some.
I don't want them.
Yeah, get hers.
Dang,
good?
Cartera.
Cartira.
I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna say bye, and they're gonna keep practicing Spanish. Peace out.